So Rihanna is being celebrated for a very different kind of honor that has nothing to do with her music.
The 8-time Grammy winner has been named Harvard University's Humanitarian of the Year.
The reason? Her funding of a state-of-the-art center for oncology and nuclear medicine to treat and diagnose breast cancer in her home country of Barbados.
The 29-year-old joins past honorees James Earl Jones and tennis player Arthur Ashe. We're told that she'll be accepting the award at a ceremony on campus next Tuesday.